What up, aliens? We're back again. Radio check.
Radio check.
Good check.
What's going on?
What's up, man? Happy birthday.
Yeah, I appreciate it. I'm actually headed down to Brunch Box. Apparently, Roxy made me a cake.
Let me check.
Oh, happy belated, man. No, I didn't get to see you.
Appreciate it. Yeah, I wasn't around for very long yesterday. Kind of fucking pooped my own party.
Oh, never that. Can't do that. I mean, it's your party. You could poop at it if you want.
Right, fine.
How do you do that? Can I get one? Can I get a fat stogie, please?
You want one?
Yeah.
Grab the sixth one.
Cigar?
Smoke.
Oh my goodness. What's going on at the fucking Bahama Mamas? There's some weird shit going on.
I'm not sure.
Thank you.
I rolled this up. I put a little weed in it before. Put a little weed in it before I rolled it up, you know.
Weird shit going.
Heroes versus villains.
Oh, do you want to show up with just those helmets? And the rest is just us.
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
There's Rico from Pizza Boys offering us a storage unit. I don't think anyone really needs it, and if we need one, we can get one from Andy or Grace.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Saw someone already snagged up my house in Sandy.
Oh, really?
Both of them, man.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Yeah, I haven't seen anyone other than us that have houses yet, but I know that, Molly got something, and then I think Winston's looking at something.
I hope they don't get it, because Nevaeh was talking about she wanted that big house.
Right. I think they got that.
They got the big house, yeah. Nevaeh got that one.
Yeah, they got the house they wanted.
Yeah, they're good.
Right, I'm gonna head
down to Brunswick. So did we hear anything more about